Yep.
In my head off the candy floss land, hatching another fantastical plan. The last album sold 3 copies and I plan to top that. In cargo shorts from my band to top that. I'm at your front door with a random pop plan reject. I crossed the Atlantic on that. And the nightclub stamp on my hand says, boss man, what time is it? I'm taking an anti-clock stance, cause these rappers are all off time like anti-clock hands. Golden age junkies, you can't be brought back. Trying to focus on the world through a plastic shot glass. One side of the coin is a happy old man. Flip side is a drastic contrast. A dreamer slowly suffocates in hourglass sand. Flip the coin and let's see how it lands. Voice of the generation. That quote would have felt better if we could equate the place with some ways to sell records. It's hard to balance commerce and artistic content without it turning into a pissing contest. This is something of a critical path to all the folks who said we just did political rap. Surprise, I'm back from my slumber. And these bright lights have got me feeling paranoid and sunburned. Years I've been exploring this dystopia, dodging myopic senses, spouting misanthropia. The day I went deaf, I was in a depressed state, with my hand over my ear screaming, get out my headspace. Anyway, I remain defiantly on. Paradoxically, we seem to be defying the odds. In all honesty, the whole scene's looking on to me. Not Jaheed, well, I guarantee to rock it awkwardly. And who says I'm not a hardcore? Steady your ship, you don't know your port from your starboard. I cheat rap like a dartboard, bullseye with each row, and you better believe I'm leaving with a speedboat. So here's what you could have won. A lifetime supply of I'll never quite be good enough. A million conversations explaining I don't rap about shooting stuff and a healthy dose of prejudice and the Scottish people shooting up. Not to mention scooping a collection of self-appointed judge, jury and executioners queuing up to put the boot in first. I shouldn't have ever colluded at the crossroads with Lucifer, but I'll be paying him handsomely. I can't be released from this Faustian tragedy. Damn to be still chasing this great masterpiece till I can cross Slim Shady with fake plastic trees. Bucket with the aerial bent back. It's that indica dank-stricken Radiohead rap. Caught between Trainspotting and Suck the Solly, channeling Big L through Curtis Cobain. There's never been much need or marketing for the space between gangster rap and cardigan core. There's an S&S glass ceiling barring the door, but it's getting to the stage now. We're kinda hard to ignore. I'm in a bad case of Monday to Friday blues, in the same bad mood since 1992. I'm Ivan Lendl without even an instrumental, and I'm running Burgundy screaming Odd Squad Assemble. Reject was shortlisted for album of the year, was left me writing this when here babbling with fear. CDs and HMV like my mission achieved, but the death of the high street made it kinda bittersweet.